There are times when we just want a simple dish that we can easily put together. Meat with potatoes is one such dish that fits the bill perfectly. With just a few basic ingredients and minimal effort, you can whip up a satisfying meal that will leave you feeling like a kitchen pro. To make this dish, I use some pork loin that I'm cutting into cubes, but you can also use chicken or turkey for this recipe. I bought some marinated potatoes that are very popular in my area. But if you don't find ones already marinated, just half boil some potatoes and mix them with sunflower oil, salt, pepper, garlic, turmeric, and rosemary. I am putting the potatoes in a tray with baking paper, and to get all the marinade from the bag, I am adding the pieces of meat and massage them. I repeat this for all my potatoes and meat. I will give another mix to the meat and potatoes, add half a cup of water, and put everything in the oven at medium heat. To round out the meal, I started preparing a light salad while the meat and potatoes were cooking. I chopped some cucumbers, tomatoes, onions, then threw everything in a salad bowl, and I added some salt, pepper, fresh squeezed lemon juice, and a little olive oil. This salad will elevate the dish and add a burst of freshness to each bite. When the meat and potatoes are cooked on one side, give them a mix and roast them on the other side. Cooking doesn't have to be complicated to be delicious. With just a few basic ingredients, you can create a meal that is flavorful and satisfying. So the next time you're in the mood for something simple yet delicious, give meat with potatoes and salad a try. It's a dish that proves that sometimes less is truly more. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.